Today we will discuss about the float and tap liquid level gauge. Liquid level gauge is used for measuring the level of the liquid in a container. Now we will firstly discuss about the parts of the float and tap liquid level gauge. We have a container in which we have a water at some level. We have two pulleys and a tape or chain which will connect to the pulleys and one side to the float which will flow on the water and other side with the counterweight which will balance the float in the water. Now what will happen when this water will decrease in the container, then float will go downward direction. And the float will, when go in the downward direction, these pulleys will move because connection with the chain, and this counterweight will move upward until it will balance the float. And when float will be totally balanced in the water, then counterweight will be stopped in the required level. So this kind of float and tap liquid level gauge will work. Now we will see the working animation of this type. When water level goes down, then what will happen? Float will move in the downward direction and the pulleys will move and counterweight will move in the upward direction until it balances the float according to the water level. So this is the working of water level gauge. Thank you.